something to pour your water into.
Fill your jar up with water. I use tap water. You can fill it up to about right here where the line is, if you have a jar.
Take one dull marker,
let it sit in water for a day. See you in a day. Bye.
So guys, this actually worked really well. I put this in a little container that I made. If you want to know how to make the container, I'll leave a link in the description below on Wenji's video. I saw this in one of her videos. So the dye is complete. You can use this for slimes, hair dye, or anything. Thanks for watching. Bye.